What is going on, everybody? As y'all can see, I had to kind of down from that Stevie Ray Vaughan, that Voodoo Child. That was some crazy stuff. So, anyway, I'm going to go ahead and do one for someone that seemed like they strongly requested in there. And the name stood out. That's why I picked him, because he got the same name as a great father figure and a mentor to me. This man's name is Wendell Hardy, and he wants me to listen to a song by Drake White called Making Me Feel Good Again. So his name is the only one that popped up under there. So hopefully this is good, Wendell, because usually a lot of people's names that I'll name off, they all kind of pick a whole lot of the same song. So this might be something in a different genre. Not to say it ain't going to be good, but you know, when I first started doing these reactions, it started off as one person telling me to look at that Courtney girl from America's Got Talent. It kind of took off from there. But you know what, y'all? Keep the support going. Keep the love going. Let a lot of y'all own friends and family know how I'm reacting off of music I never heard in my whole life. I'm 36 years old, okay? And never heard this stuff, okay? So this is real cool and exciting. So get y'all family and friends in on it. Kind of, I guess, some people saying I'm entertaining to watch, but I'm not being fake. This is real genuine reactions to these songs that I never heard before. So anyway, I'm gonna quit blabbing my mouth. See that picture right there? I got that from Amazon, and the link is in the description below if you want to order that. It's just called Brown and Blue Picture. But when you guys see it on there, you'll see how beautiful it is. And anyway, without further ado, here we go. I'm gonna listen to Drake White, Making Me Feel Good Again. Making me look good again. Making me look good again. I guess this mellow gonna calm me down from that last video, I guess.
Worn and haggard, weathered and torn, drug through the keyhole, that back door.
That back door. Sorry.
Bloodshot and red behind these shades. I look like hell. I've seen better days. Then those loving eyes, they pull me back in. Oh, there you go, baby, yeah. Oh, making me look good again.
All
right. I'm rust on the barbed wire. I'm dust on the chrome. Oh, I'm the heart that bleeds in an old country song. Slips her hands under my shirt. Oh, with those loving arms, she pulls me back in. Yeah. Oh, there you go, baby, yeah. Oh, making me look good again. Oh, there you go, baby. Making me look good.
I'll give you that one, Wendell Hardy. That was good. I dig that song. Again, it's a little different. And I'm not talking about this, I love the song, but me paying attention to the words they were saying and looking at the video, some of the stuff went along with what he was singing about, but then, like, you know, some of the stuff kind of didn't. I don't know, the feel of the song was just, it made me want to, like, think about my own wife in a very, like, loving, holding her in her arms type of way, and, you know, sitting out with her and just, like, being real grateful and thankful for what he's saying, like, make me look good again. But, you know, y'all seen the almost X-rated stuff going on in there. But I don't know, I'm not used to this. Maybe I'm interpreting wrong. Maybe people, you know, the country folks that listen to this all the time, maybe you guys are like, oh yeah, that's what that is. But, you know, like I said, coming from a, you know, a jazz, reggae, R&B rap background, that just didn't seem to go. I don't know, I'm new to it, remember? So anyway, yeah, Wendell Hardy, that was pretty good. All right, I appreciate that was good, guys. This is Modern Renaissance Man. I hope you guys all have a home, hope you got food, I hope you have clothes to wear, and most of all, I hope you guys are all in good health. Be ready to check out. God bless you, in Jesus' name.